excited. I just checked in to the Lotte Hotel. They invited me to stay and just enjoy the hotel, check it out. It is one of the newest hotels in Seattle. It actually opened during the pandemic, and it is a 5-star hotel, and they're giving me a luxury stay. So I wanted to take you guys along with. If you're someone that plans on traveling to Seattle and you want to stay at a 5-star hotel, have a luxury stay, I'm going to show you what the Lotte is all about. And for those of you who are looking for budget travel, I do plan on doing a video soon about budget-friendly places to stay in Seattle too. But hopefully you just enjoy this video too, because look at this room. It's huge. It is like giant.
I float entirely off the ground sometimes.
So you walk in, and first there is a powder bathroom. And then this is the main living space here. So there's this nice tulip dining table. The design here is so funky and fun. And they left me all this like fun stuff to try. And they have these awesome mirrors. Again, just very funky and fun. Here you've got like a kind of workspace. This is the coffee setup with an espresso. So I really just feel right at home. I love Nespresso. And then kind of like a sitting lounge area with these beautiful views. Oh my gosh, it's just so cool. Over there you've got the Smith Tower, the water. So then you walk into the bedroom kind of area. Shelby was gonna stay with me, but she is sick. But these are two queen beds. I don't know if you guys can tell, this room is giant. It is so spacious. And because the design of the building is like really unique, like a diamond, you'll see it in the interior, it's a little different. And then here is the bathroom. It's got this really cool archway, but for privacy, you can also take this glass slider and slide that. So we've got marble tile just from floor up to the ceiling. I love the archway they did here. Double sinks, so pretty. A bathtub, and then you have the separation of the water closet toilet situation, and this beautiful shower that gets nice natural light, but it has a frosted glass window. It looks like they gave me this cocktail mix. Let's see, makes 2 to 4 drinks. Oh my gosh, cute. Okay, and then all of this, wow. I have not been spoiled like this in a long time. I'm gonna attempt to make this. Not attempt, I'm going to succeed at making this, so. And, oh man, that gets cold quick. So these are the garnishes it comes with. Oh, cute. Wow, that is very good. You know what I appreciate probably the most is that it comes with a speaker so you can just start playing music. So nice.
This is amazing.
I'm in the presidential suite right now. It is over 2,100 square feet. It's really large, spacious. You know, it's got that same kind of eclectic style as the other guest rooms, but just bigger. It's on the top level of guest rooms in the hotel, so the 15th floor. And it goes for $5,000 a night. So I'll show you guys around.
1, 2, 3, 4.
They have have a baby grand piano. And look at these views. Again, the water view. So they actually use this space. You know, you can just totally rent it. Or a lot of people will also rent it for events, which is kind of how they have it configured right now. Usually this is like the dining table setup, but they're going to have it ready for like hors d'oeuvres and stuff like that. So this is the bedroom. Again, super nice. And the bathroom, which in this one, it's really cool. The circle over here is actually a window, so you can get some natural light here in the bathroom. You could also shut that off if you want privacy. Good morning from a very dreary Seattle. So I'm gonna head down to the fitness room and check that out. I don't have a gym membership here in Seattle, so it's not often that I have a gym to go to. Why not take advantage of going to go do a workout? Also, I got this jacket the other day from Lululemon. I think it's so cute. It reminds me of some sort of like racing jacket kind of thing. It's very sporty and fun. I like it a lot. I'll have it linked below. It has zippers for the pockets, which is really nice, so you know nothing's gonna like fall out. Yeah, really like that. So if any of you guys remember when I was doing the big climb for leukemia, it was right here. This is the Columbia Tower, tallest building in Seattle right there. I do it so well. Look how beautiful it is. I am not in charge of this. And when I come down, I know that I'll be pissed. There's something inside that fucking hurts me every time. I've tried every single pill to help me chill and I'm not satisfied. One minute I'll be fucked and the next minute I'm fine. I can't. Some Prosecco here. This is my first ever facial. Never had one. I'm very excited though. I just got done with the facial. Oh my gosh, I see the difference in my skin. There you have it. It's such a pretty spa too. I don't know a lot of spas in Seattle. I haven't been that big of a spa person, but I can definitely say it's one at the Lotte Hotel. Beautiful, amazing, relaxing, enjoyable experience. Got some showings and I'm writing an offer for a client, so I gotta head out. But wow, this stay was so nice. The Lotte Hotel is amazing. Dinner was incredible. Okay, I gotta do a rundown of dinner. Wow, it was delicious. The chef is Jeffrey Hunter. We had hamachi crudo, berry salad, like summer soup with crab meat in it, a wagyu steak, halibut, which I love, it's my favorite fish, salmon. The king salmon was amazing. The dessert was a Snickers tart, and the drinks. The drinks here are the best drinks I've ever had in Seattle. Even if, you know, you live here and you don't plan on maybe doing your own staycation or something, definitely check out the Charlotte restaurant and the lounge. The lounge is open for happy hour from 3 to 6 p.m. and the drinks are so good. I'm like feeling so nice and rejuvenated. You know, I live with people, I have roommates, so not often do I just get time to myself. And there is nothing I love more than just a hotel room to myself. Thank you to the Lotte Hotel for letting me stay and experience this wonderful hotel. Just picked my cart from the valet. And look, they left this little This little Lotte Hotel thing, so sweet.
I'm about to go host an open house in West Seattle.
Okay, so these are technically single family homes, but they are attached. This one is attached. So it kind of lives like a townhouse, kind of like a single family home. Lots of parking. You've got garage parking and two spaces. Definitely looks like a townhouse from the exterior, but feels like a home, true single family home. Inside. It's listed at $700,000. Four bedrooms, two and a half bath, 2,100 square feet, three parking spots. So it looks out to this green belt. So that's really nice. You've got this outdoor patio space. Here's the living room and the kitchen and the dining. It's got its own pantry, a mudroom. Upstairs are the bedrooms. This is the hallway. Got a bathroom right there. That's the entrance to the home. Bedroom number one, bedroom number two, bathroom, laundry room, bedroom three, and the primary bedroom four with this bathroom that walks into this really nice walk-in closet. Nice shower. It's a nice house. 15 minutes. It took me 15 minutes from downtown Seattle to get here. A fun little afternoon schedule. So headed over to Capitol Hill. I have a buyer meeting. Check it out. So this used to be a really cool store that I never went to, but it went out of business during COVID, but it looks like they're painting something new on it.
Elliott Bay Book Company.
I decided to get here 30 minutes early. I'm gonna go in this bookstore and see if they have this one book that I've been wanting for a while. It's called Separation Anxiety, and on the cover is a Sheltie that looks just like Oliver. At bedtime, but who won't write on a moonlit line? Later in my 85 down the road of a dead end. In a store full of thousands of books, I spot the one with Sheltie on it. Oh my gosh. Baby, take me to. Check out this art. It's so cool, you guys. It's like a framed piece of shattered glass. You could see how it reflects. It's so cool. Oh my gosh. Look at this one. This one's so pretty. You see how it's reflecting? It's neat. Okay, I'm meeting some of my friends at one of my favorite spots. It's called Bottle House. And you guessed it, they serve a lot of wine. So this is in Madrona. It's so cute. It is, in fact, a house that was made into a restaurant.
Aim higher. Aim higher. Yes.
Elin's kiss was oxygen. I leaned over to take it in. As we went howling through the edge of South Des Moines. It came over me at a bad time. She burned over the double line. She paid.
Starting off the morning, getting my oil changed. I made the appointment for 9 a.m. so that I had something that would force me to get up and out of bed, out of the house. Am I regretting it now? Yeah, it's a little annoying feeling. I have to drive over to Bellevue. It's like a 30-minute drive, but I'll be happy I got it done.
Be good today, Maconica.
All right, got my car back. It is all good. And you guys, let's check out the inventory they've got right now. A lot of Macans. Look at this one. Oh my gosh. That's so funny. I'm gonna look that one up on their website. I wonder how much it is.
I took Cowboy to the groomers, and now I'm gonna work out until they call And I'm expecting them to call like any minute. So see what I did there. No, actually I'm expecting them to call within the hour.
Dreaming of the last time that you said you wanted to dance.
So if you want to stick with me, I would love to have him. Got just because I have so many people that can't
make
get
sense.
Dude, you look incredible. He looks so much smaller. I'll have to show you, but oh wow, you are amazing. You are an amazing sir. Wow, good boy. Good happy boy. See, he's so much smaller now. He's like way less fluffy. He somehow got shorter. He got shorter. All the fluff was rising.